So if angle 1 is 40, what's the measure of angle 2 equal to? 1.
Blanche Ely High School students are very calculating.
But what's the letter? What does this say?
It's not a letter.
It's just blocks.
Yeah.
I like it, but I just think it needs to be bigger.
They're also very artistic.
Well, the students had an amazing opportunity to see the Army Band yesterday in the auditorium. And I, for one, have been open. My eyes have been open. And I hope others have as well. Army is not always about fighting. Well, this is Samantha Green for BETV.
And talented.
Anything could get in there, and you may have a lot of excess mucus sitting in your lungs. So
and, of course, they're caring. It's the whole package here at Blanche Ely High School, where reading, writing, and arithmetic go hand in glove with medical sciences, pre-engineering, and college-level instruction.
I think Blanche Ely High School would definitely support the superintendent initiative as increasing the graduation rate here in Broward County. I think that's one of the things that we'll be able to do if we continue to utilize our technical perspectives along with our magnet and develop a tracking system to see where our kids are going at, to be able to understand the universities, the colleges, the job, the workforce, to understand that once a child leaves, they are able to tell their siblings what they've gotten here at Blanche Ely High School. And then my turnover ratio will be, high. You know that dealing with the economy, we got a lot of families that are losing. But I think in a community of Pompano Beach, it kind of benefits, because people come back, they're living with their family, and they get an opportunity to see a traditional school excel in academics.
Working together in teams is emphasized from micromechanics to robotics to practical nursing, because that's the expectation of the world beyond high school, in college, and today's workplace.
Well, my class is a little different than others, and we more stress the team building. We've talked to industry partners and gentlemen, people from Florida Atlantic University and other universities around the country, and they all seem to stress that a lot of the qualities our students are looking for are lacking, and that is definitely being able to work within a team.
Now, obviously, the next question will come up. What is that sleep-like state called? That's the next point you'll highlight.
Teamwork also includes students guiding the instruction in some instances using state-of-the-art technology that is integrated into the curriculum. Electronic whiteboards and laptop computers are employed in most classroom settings where the instruction is fast-paced, interactive, and virtual.
But our kids have taken the technology, and they have taken, even when we walk around sometimes and I take iPods and I'm thinking that the kids is listening to music, but the kid has probably just downloaded probably one of his or her textbook. Mm-hmm. So, technology is what the district, I think, the in the direction that we are going in. But I think technology will take a school as of Blanche Ely High School and take it to another level.
This has been the best experience ever. Going to this school, everything is, all the programs at this school are just amazing.
Well, at Ely, I'm in the pre-med magnet program, and it's helped me build on all my science knowledge. Most of my classes are centered around the medical field, and I get to learn about many things like research and forensics and all those things.
This teamwork aspect readily flows over into music and extracurricular activities, and the relationship between pure academics and more creative activities is clear and engaging.
Well, band in particular is extremely important. It's one of those few subjects that allow you to engage the left brain and your right brain, the cognitive side and the psychomotor side. And a lot of our kids have an opportunity through band to exercise what they learn in class. And in turn, they're able to actually practice what they're learning in class and what they learn in band practice and take it back to class.
So you're given this square, and there's a 2 there. It's built up to how big?
Teachers at Blanche Ely High School strive to orchestrate learning to a bright and engaged student population that is serious, but at the same time, fun.
Well, I think teachers at the school do a magnificent job. They take a lot of work and time out to help the students do their work, and that's what they're here for. So that's why I think that some of the teachers here are a great asset to the school.
It's been a great experience because it's prepared me for college coursework, taking the pre-medical classes. I've taken classes such as anatomy, physiology, and it's been dual enrollment, so it's like college preparatory classes.
We are a mirror image of the curriculum that's being taught in the the regular classes. Mm-hmm. We teach anything from communications, health, et cetera, and it's basically a mirror image.
Blanche Ely High School, where Tiger Pride is more than just a slogan.